handle much more stresses like than what I handle now. Something or the other that keeps coming, either the food disturbs or the sleep disturbs or... I have a severe migraine. I've seen about 10 neurosurgeons across the world, in Europe, in London, in US. This migraine is not going away. It's been 20 years with me. In the status of migraine, it is the third stage. The fourth stage is stroke. Okay, so I am in the third stage of migraine. So that's serious. The last 2 months it has gone down. The number of times it is occurring, it has gone down to once a week. From it used to be almost daily. Whenever a headache strikes, the intensity is the same. So that's not going to change. But the frequency has certainly gone down. The intensity has definitely come down. Intensity has definitely, because there are days where I used to, shutter myself into a dark room and completely arrest myself in that. I would say in the last four or five months, I would have done it once. It used to be easily like once a week, it will be like that. If not once in 2 weeks for sure.